Lock the platen on a Remington carriage, pull this little black lever towards you, and in the platen knob on the right hand side, withdraw it to the right. That will unlock your carriage. To lock it is the reverse. Pull the lever towards you and push the platen in, and that locks it. That's what you need to do for a Remington portable. Thank you. Over.